The city of DeSoto, Iowa, treats its wastewater with a 630,000 gallon per day partial mix aerated lagoon system. Ammonia discharge requirements imposed by the state required DeSoto to upgrade its facility, which was built in the 1980s. DeSoto selected the most cost-effective solution, Triple Points Nitrox, which treats ammonia year-round regardless of the temperature. The existing aerated lagoon was retrofitted with Triple Points patented Mars aeration. Water is pumped from the aerated lagoon into the small footprint nitrox reactor, which receives and nitrifies 100% of the flow from the lagoon, even at temperatures as low as 0 degrees Celsius. Nitrox's simple, reliable operation requires minimal attention. Each reactor is filled with attached growth media to cultivate the nitrifying bacteria that convert ammonia into nitrate. During the winter, a heat exchanger increases the water temperature just a few degrees, guaranteeing nitrification regardless of ambient temperature. A state-of-the-art PLC automates the pumps, boilers, heat exchanger, and blowers. Sensors provide real-time feedback on operating conditions and trigger adjustments that minimize energy consumption. The Nitrox system has two blowers, one duty and one standby. The blowers require minimal maintenance, just belt and air filter replacement, and an oil change every 6 months. Nitrified water flows from the Nitrox into the polishing lagoons, where any solids can settle prior to disinfection and discharge. DeSoto's Nitrox upgrade cost half as much as alternatives and allowed them to preserve the lagoon system's simplicity and ease of operation. By upgrading their lagoon system with Triple Points aeration and ammonia removal technologies, DeSoto has enjoyed single-digit BOD and TSS and non-detect ammonia levels. Triple Point Environmental. Lagoons do it better.